Hello, my name is Hellsen, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Order of Battle 2 as the Germans. All right, so in our last battle, we ended the battle to take Smolensk, which was the second battle of Operation Balboa, and now we are proceeding on. Okay, radar. Magnetron. Further development of microwave radars using resonant cavity magnetron tubes allows the detection of aircraft and ships up to hundreds of miles away. All right, so Ukraine, August of 1941. Army Group Center temporarily aborts its drive on Moscow, instead turning south to attack the large concentration of Soviet troops around Kiev and Ukraine. The rapid progress of both Army Group Center and Army Group South have created huge salient around Kiev and Ukraine. Before we start our final push to Moscow, the Soviet armies in this pocket must be destroyed. To this end, Army Group Center has been temporarily diverted to the south. It will advance from Chernigov, piercing the Soviet right flank well beyond the city of Kiev. Meanwhile, mobile units from the Army Group South will be attacking from Kremenchuk and Cherkasy. Once both pincer attacks have linked up, the fate of the Soviet army will be sealed. It's worth noting, however, that several high-ranking generals have raised concerns over this diversion to Kiev. If Moscow is not taken before winter arrives, the entire offensive may bog down in mud and snow. All right, so capture Kiev and destroy a Route 100 ground units. Kiev is located pretty much. I could take it right away, it looks like. Or we need to destroy 40 ground units in 15 turns. This will give me two extra specialization points, and we connect Mirogov, Romney, and Konotop there. Sealing off routes of retreat for the Soviet force around Kiev would cause panic among the. All right, so to that end, let's fill everybody up. And as you can see, I like to spend all my points and have max XP, which costs a lot, I will admit. All right, so everybody's popped off except for the units that I'm not planning on using, so no waste of points there. So I'm thinking we'll have an armored panzer group here, and then we'll have another armored grand panzer group up here, and then this one will push down to catch Konotop and Romney, and then this one will push north to carry off Mirogorod and then meet up in Romney. So with that in mind, we'll just leave all the forces in the pocket alone. So let's go ahead and place our R panzer. Right. I believe the North's gonna be an important one. Let's stick Panzer J, Panzer 1F here. Right, so that gets us four tanks to the north, and I missed that. And then we'll put three Panzers to the south here. This is going to be my less experienced one, and then we'll put the SS unit as well. We'll probably buy another tank. I can have my four fighters and four and three bombers. I might actually purchase another bomber and just go with three fighters and four bombers. Heavy infantry. Heavy infantry. Or this better, huh? Infantry. These rather than. All right, so you there. Another infantry. Hold off the. Did want to. Right in here. Yeah, so we want two, three units here. These guys are going to push up and try to take Kanab. You're going to mostly use those forces just to stand bills. Oh, and down here. All right, so I'm going to go one panzer and one infantry to take Poltava, hopefully. Then the rest of them going north. Artillery will north. Give it a. Yeah, I gave both those guys. Yeah, okay, I'm fine with that. I'll probably first turn, I'll just move them up to see if I can get them in range. Alright. Here's purchase it. It's like, alright, so we're gonna put a pair of in that one. Four infantry. Answers. That's eight. Add assault force. And down here we have three panzers. Yeah, I think that's the issue. Purchase a plus seven in this assault force. So purchase another. Probably going to be the another panzer one, I think. Doesn't have as much against tanks, but it's better against the infantry than the panzer J. Alright. That takes care of all my ground forces that I start off. Then, bomber. Three bombers down here. Fighter, defend them. North. Purchase some bomber. Fighter up here, defend G. I think another fighter in the south. So I have two fighters to defend the bombers down there and one fighter up north. Seems like a plan. Dorch, which I am going to, I think I want to keep him up north. So I'm going to want to scout out these guys' flanks, give him kind of a warning. Kind of planning to keep the panzers going, and then I'm going to split off my infantry units to kind of hold the flank, right? Maybe at the bridge here and somewhere else. That way I can make sure they don't get taken out. One second, guys. Happen there. So for you guys on YouTube, we'll just edit this, but for some reason my hat and all that rolled out. So got everybody deployed, got plenty of, yeah. I would say I would upgrade some of these guys, but I use so much RP to keep my guys at level 5 that this 269 may seem like a lot, but it's not. Keeping your guys at level 5 is it. Alright, so turn 1. Let's see here. You're safe. First target. So then going north. And the broken bridge there, I'm pretty happy with. Check them. Take that. Alright, so are we gonna move? Plus. Girl. Oh. This is a 4 plus. South. there. They I want closer to these are guys I'm just putting on sleep so I don't have to issue them every single turn. I'll turn them off as Venus forces push forward. Ooh. Yeah. Alright. So not bad for a first turn. I think we what got one unit, two units destroyed down in the south, two units already fleeing, going to break. In the north, we made one unit, I think. Damage there, and that's. To the store to be my gift. Alright, so I have 15 turns to kill 40. The first turn I got 2. Alright, not bad. Alright, put you on the other side of the bridge there and put you to sleep. What do you got? I think I'm going to. Way. This is a bomber. Hold off until I have a better target. I think probably best optimal. I don't want to chase that guy. Zero, we'll take it. Three for 1. Alright, I believe I'm gonna move B. I think he retreated to there. Yep, alright, good. I think it's about the same. Bombers. All right, across the river, got this guy. He's gonna move slow anyway, so we'll take him. Storch, plus 30, whatever. I'll hit him on back here. All right, I want the man. You're gonna hold the left flank. Off. Entered the shoot. Probably should have done that before I tried to. Better. Now we have some bombers. Two spots by going that. Place you. You're gonna move here. That guy. Don't care about chasing. Bomber. Oh, you have anti-aircraft defense there, so let's save you. You, however. We'll start with. Probably retreat. Start with guy. We're gonna move you two spots, shoot him, chase. It's fine. I feel like I should just finish this. So I don't have to. Something that. No, I think. He's back, so if he gets attacked by the fighter, he's defended him. Alright, so the fighter gets off, retreated. And the fighter up north can retreat, so we're good. That tank's retreating. That retreated into profile of pets, I think. Oh, we got. Oh, we got moved. Are those infantry? First 10. We already killed 7. That's not bad. 7 in 3 rounds. What do we got here? Infantry. Alright. They're both infantry hunters. Alright. There's a movement. Kind of sucks. Leave you this infantry. Hold off here. This infantry march forward to help with this attack. 3. Going towards Shaska. Okay. So they retreated. So both those guys have retreated. Might send the bomber after that guy. Got here. Engineers. Cannot bomb that. For fun. Save you, I guess. Let's see if we do. Really? Got 3 Panthers going that way. I'll go ahead and. Honestly, back in, open the bus or bus. Drop this kid. Send you over here and move the guys up. Pick up those. Like this one. outlets over here. I am not gonna go in to circle my though. Thanks, heading over into this area. Oh, they got an artillery piece there, that's annoying. Heavy infantry is gonna go for Shaska. These guys are gonna be on to kind of clean up these forces since we beat. Suicide, nice, very nice. He left his fences, I can live with that. How are you cut off? Alright, now the inevitable counterattack's going. But I think these are conscripts, yeah. Those are no threat at all. You're gonna stay there. Fence wise. Yeah, nothing there. Pushes them off. I'm not gonna be willing to attack or get in trucks up there. And I can get up there for that. You can... Really? Ah, there we go. All right. Well, why they gave me a cutoff or something? Good. I'm running. That's a bomb. You over. There's something. Okay, shoot that. That pushes you out and does damage. Bomb the red tank gun. Into that guy. Finish off the anti-tank gun. Go over here, defend against this guy. So these guys, like I said, use the infantry to kind of defend my flanks while the pants move in and take the rest. Storch, we're gonna fiddle you up. Launch your next turn. Artillery. Artwork on? Yeah. Let's see. Ooh, there's a plane. I know that's got, but let's move you to like here. Yep. Bomb this guy. Defense. Finish this guy off. Just leave him there because that guy can move from the answer. You are going to. Alright, so they got another fighter. Both fighters are been launched, so. Got a little bit there. 3-0 through 5-0. Let's go ahead and. On that guy. Won't bother taking it because I don't feel like setting it up where I can just be counterattacked. Okay, I'd say I did leave him to defend it, right? Cool. Doing good so far. We haven't taken too much damage and we've managed to save up some resource points. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch this tank out and start having him go this way. Break him up. Start marching. Or not him, but this other guy. All right. He wants to come strike that guy. Should be within range of this guy, you know. Then this guy, hopefully, can shoot this guy down. OBS is not working. That's sorry. Bomber is a bit then. Behind with this guy. This guy takes that. This guy takes that. To be able to move. Bomber, bomber. Bomber's on. Better. Infantry. That way. Can you drop that cavalry? Great. Nice. Can you shoot this guy down for me? Got it. Up his artillery. That guy off. You're heading up. Five plus. The conscripts out. Keep you there. Put in the flank. Bombing yet. Breaking off the head. Flank is secure. Heavy infantry. There. Here straight. Protect all three that way. Launch. Alright. Doing good here. Alright, what's in there? Alright, you let this defense. I'm fine with this. I'm gonna repair the first infantry, send the other infantry off to kill that artillery. Reading, okay with this. Trying to cut off. You let this, okay with this. Reading. So I'm gonna send that infantry after him, kill him, and try to take the fly dead, because I think that might cut off like reinforcements later, maybe? Should be able to start. I want some damage to these guys to finish him off here. His cavalry conscripts are moving down. Finish them off. Or they just committed suicide, one or two. Probably three. Nope, it's a suicide. Probably do. Oh, they actually did some damage. I'll be able to finish him off next turn. Might be able to finish off both of them. Ah, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Alright, finish him. He'll be cut off, but I can live with this. Perfect. There. You're just gonna hold it here for now, and three turns. I know I need to bring this guy up north. Alright, that's what I wanted to open up so I can see. Bomb the hell out of this anti-aircraft gun. Taking out a lot of the hard targets up here, so this can these guys can next turn can take off this tank, and then I've captured the airfield here so they can land there. Heavy infantry north. Handle that attack, so we'll pull you up. Fighter, I have an airfield down here. When to land, if you kill you, back at. On the defensive there. Will you back up? Yeah, and we'll pincer these two. Create, open up a supply line. I was gonna chase you. Go to finish him off. Chase you. Well, hold him for next turn. Bring them to storage. Nice to. They got a big pocket of. Got them down to one. Alright, so got an artillery piece there. Another conscript. Spider, whatever it was, took off, so I can finish him off. Back him up at least. Spot. Alright. Finish this guy off. that tank. Oh, that tank went to both levels. Damn, I can't break wheat. So that off. Okay, break wheat. Pretty sure it's safe to land. Grace, sorry, you've connected these guys. Let's bring the engineers across now. Start room. This is an entry waypoint, though this infantry is going to go up and hold this town. He's going to drive up to catch Kadiak. Defenses here. Oh, we're over here being a pain in the ass. All right. How are we looking? 7 turns in out of 15, and we've already killed 33 of the 40. So we're looking good. Captured 2 of the towns that we're supposed to, so we gotta move south to catch a Romney. Oh, you guys should be moving north. How's it going, Boofy? Yeah, we'll hold the flank. Oh, no, actually, we don't even have to hold the flank. These guys need to push on Romney. Troops are back. Fine. Here's gonna hurt a little bit. And 1's not bad. For 6, definitely not bad. Let me move. Take it, but Birch is gonna take some pain as well. I seriously thinking about it. It looks pretty badass. I have to admit. Let's get on that person. Okay, we have here too. All right. That's it. Coming across. You guys get cut off. Oh, move you. Finish you off. Open that up. And we'll wait a turn. A four turn. Airfield's right there. Kill this guy. Get you back on speed. Did it come out today? Ugh. Damn it. It's, it looks really good, so I'm seriously tempted to. you back. Step back, get out of that ring. Jesus. More forces over here than I thought they did. Pull off attack to save these infantry units. In north, these planes, whatever they are, you have a turn. Within range. Let's see what this is. The Yak. That is a fighter. But I like that he's got his. Here. All right. Gonna land? They say you land. Oh, think I might be able to do some damage to that while it's landed. This leader here's there. Now I'm gonna do this. That's some BS. I took that point and they get a tank that comes on behind me and shoots me in the back. That is some major bullshit. They must have got a hell of a lot of reinforcement that this came in. That's where all these guys came from. Make this extremely hard. Save these guys. Or not save these guys. Alright. Cross. Attack right now. That he did. Bomber. Oh. Closure of the key salient has caused the surrender and destruction of hundreds of thousands of Red Army troops. Back to sleep for right now. There. There. For the bridge. Yeah. Great, let's. Can't sell it. That's going to cost me. bring forces down here. Got the way to turn. Build. Pull you back. Here. There. Back down. I have a timer on it, but no, it's just whenever I do it, so screw it. So between those three, they can do good here. We're gonna soon start seeing. So I do want to start sending him farther this way to see what else they might have brought in on third wise. And if anybody on YouTube was curious, one of my friends came in and was wondering if I was going to start streaming the new Close Combat game, which is basically World War II simulation like this, but it's a little bit more kind of 3D unit focused instead of hexagon. So you kind of like move your units around like Company Heroes, I would say. Okay, yeah, I'm glad I brought this, bringing this tank down here. So we prepared you guys down, probably. Panzer's having a bad day. Hold in the south for right now. Where are you? Resupplied. South. Yeah, I have up there good. So we're gonna bring you back down to. Working on. Fortune. The other guy has not. Bombers slowly working on. Counterattack is starting to fade. Could be. Treating back. Happy with there. There. All right. Shoot him down there. I made him run and he was able to cut both those guys off. Wow, that sucks. I have a turn. Azure. Voice. They're pulling in, so pulling back, so guys are crawling. I think the conscripts, maybe? One more turn, you get the land. Alright, across you go. Sweet. Have a turn left. So annoying. A difficult turn. Very fast. all three of the main cities. I do know I have those two there. Fighters that came in. Probably got anti-aircraft. Where would the do? Let me kill that. Hit them off three times every time he gets retreated and like no morale. Some damage. Start making your drive on Kiev. Yeah. Hopefully this guy just dies. Should be connected. Breakout attempt. Surface units realize a third of the circuit are trying to escape the pocket. Many others seem to have been paralyzed or made positions. But where are the breakout attempts going to happen? Should hopefully be good here. This. So, conscripts. So I've got three bombers ready. Find a anti-aircraft gun here. We'll bomb them into submission. Turn this guy off now. Bring him up. A lot of forces heading to the right now. So I need to like 36 more, so let's see. be right with you. I'll be right back, guys. Definitely need to pull you back. So you need to pull back in. Finished off. Got him. Alright. Finish this guy off. Push him out. No, no. I got two. Alright, finish. Finish him. That's a bit stubborn. Fighter, fighter, fighter. So for some reason it won't like train, so we're gonna park here and then start driving. Artillery seems moving towards the front. I mean, we'll be looking at 72 of 100. Do that first before I forget. Let's just open out. Wait, yeah, that's sneaky. There's a bunch of units that are holding foot. I don't see them. I guess some of them are frozen here, but. We need 20 more. Oh. There's one that's frozen. After that. Ready. Push on. Yeah, here. And more units. Off. Guess that artillery piece retreated. It's more units than good. Five units and a capture kit. Can it be a problem? All right. At the Battle of Kiev, the Wehrmacht has destroyed the entire southwestern front, with the threats to its flanks removed. Army Group Center can now finally begin its attack on Moscow.